I return. How are you doing? Oh wow, I'm on 2.5 health. I didn't even realise. yes, let's crack on with finishing off this level here. Don't know how much there's left to do. I bet you that's the end of it. I don't know though. So we'll get to the end of the level and we'll see where we. Wow, that's not where we're supposed to go. And then I'll see where we stand with regards to courage points, money, and all that stuff. So we're not going to go that way, clearly. What way are we supposed to go then? Have I screwed up here? I don't really know what way I'm supposed to go to get back up there. I was hoping that a rock would get me back up there, but apparently it doesn't. What a nightmare. That's the only way I can realistically go, though. It's going to have something to do with that rock. Ooh. But how? Is it really going to be getting up there? I don't think it's going to be anything to do with getting on this pillar. Oh, no. I'm going to have to run all the way around, aren't I? Yep. Absolutely. Oh, Bilbo, don't do that shit again. Yeah, this is what we're supposed to do. Run all the way around. Perfect. Not do what I did last time and jump off here like a brick, like a dumb brick. Is there? Perfect. There we go. And now we can get across. Brilliant! I figured it out. I use my humongous brain. Oh god, it's not a humongous brain, guys. Don't take that seriously, please. Let me just drop down here and get this chest. Oh, health potion! I need plenty of those. I'm nearly on 10. It's going to get to a point where I can actually use them. because I've got too many. Once that puzzle figured out. I'm concerned I might be missing something from up on here. I don't think so, though. No, does anyone see any buttons or switches? I can't see any. So I think we're safe to progress on to the next section. I think. Which is going to lead us right into those arseholes over there. Thankfully, there's plenty of mushrooms here. Oh, and a save point! Hallelujah, there's a save point! I don't know what I would have done if there wasn't one. And then died! And then have to do all that again. Right, okay, you little shits. Let's be having you. I'd throw stones at them, but I think there's more than 20 of them. Oh, there's not that many, actually. Oh, triangle locks the target on. I see. I should probably use that more often. God, fuck, it's one little thing. There you go. Like I said, Bilbo, you do actually have to hit them at some point. There we go. Easy. How hard can it be? So tempting to just try and jump over there, isn't it? But no. Bad idea. Actually, I think you could probably make it. You can make it from here because it's higher up, but you wouldn't be able to make it back the other way, if that makes sense. I think this is the way game's way of saying that you can backtrack. Alright, let me just check here. We'll still need to get firewood to both of us, so I think there's definitely more to this than More to this level. Yeah, we need two more chests, the final quest, and some silver pennies. Now, where is this going to lead me? I'm convinced I've missed something. I'm always convinced I've missed something. And actually, because I died last time and actually did the golden chest properly, I have my skeleton key back. Is there a save station down here somewhere? I like to do a save station before activating a golden chest. Don't know if there will be. All or nothing, yo. We did it! Yay! Right, how many silver pennies do I have? 1075 out of... I'm going to drop down that hole. It's going to end it, isn't it? No, it says there's one more chest. We might be going back to a save point if I drop down this hole and it ends the game. Or ends the level. Oh no, another save station, which might mean one more area to go. I don't know when the end of the level is, to be honest with you guys. I don't know when it is. I've gone beyond my practice runs here. You have to bear with me. Alright, there's gonna be one more chest a long way. This feels like where the dwarves were. Oh no, I've got a whole other area here. Are we gonna start getting shit thrown at us by giants again? I swear to God, game, if you do that to me. Let's just hop off this. Is there anything underneath me? Nothing hidden. Alright, let's go down and grab this chest. With all the silver pennies. Good. All the chests. I'm going to be missing some courage points and I'm going to die. I'm going to be in such great pain. Bilbo, don't you start that shit.
Bilbo! Up here!
Oh, Gandalf! You'll never believe what happened. There were giants and wolves and an enormous troll!
It's time for stories when it's warm and dry.
Right, so I need to make my way back round to them. $17.47. I don't even know about... There's so many more courage points I've got to get. I'm going to be facing some wolves around this corner. I mean, there is a save station here. So that to me says there's at least another little bit of an area. I'm so nervous. I hate getting to the end of a level and not knowing if I've got everything or not. I mean, with games like Spyro, it's easy enough because the worlds are kind of small. Here, it's kind of a linear world. It's kind of hard to backtrack through. I'm gonna get attacked in here, aren't I?
There you are, Bilbo.
Oh shit, my pants. Oh, still shit in my pants apparently. Goblins.
Crash, crash. Crush! Smash! Take them to the Great Goblin!
Mm.
Bloody Gandalf straight up one-shot that guy. Easy enough. Oh, is Gandalf gonna straight smash this door to pieces?
This should stop those goblins. There is more about you than meets the eye, Mr. Baggins. The dwarves made camp just around the bend. Come along, Mr. Baggins.
Alright, cool. Hey, extra health. Brilliant. Let's get all these points. Please, please have all the courage points. 1950. I hope those silvers are worth, those purples are worth 25. No, that wouldn't be enough, would it? Oh no, I'm missing 200. Oh no, I need to hand him a fire request, don't I?
Where's your confusticated firewood?
Ah, well. Ah, good lad.
All this of some stupid firewood. Yes? Yes! I did it! 100%! After all that bloody anxiety, which you're gonna go through in the next level as well. Right, okay, let's speak to Gandalf.
The sun sleeps, and so shall we. Time to make camp, Mr. Baggins.
Oh. I should be able to afford another medicine chest, actually, shouldn't I? I think. Yeah, I'll get another medicine chest.
They slept soundly in a dry cave. Then Bilbo heard a noise.
Uh-oh.
In the darkness and confusion, no one saw Bilbo crack his head on a rock and fall into shadow. When he awoke, Bilbo was alone.
Riddles in the dark. Are we about to meet our good old friend? I'm not very good at doing golem sounds. No one can do it like Michael Serkis. Michael Serkis? Andy Serkis? Am I getting his name screwed up? I think it's Michael Serkis.
Lost again.
No, it's Andrew Serkis. What am I chatting? Michael Serkis. That's what you get for watching Formula One and then streaming a Lord of Rings game straight after. Everyone's called Michael. Kai says, ah, the Ring Lord. Or obsessed. he's got a mad obsession with the ring. He loves it. Right, at least I've still got Sting.
Thank the elves for this glowing blade.
Is that where I'm supposed to go? Yes. Okay. Right, well, 1,000 silver pennies, 3,100 courage points. Shit, these levels are just getting bigger and bigger. Hello, Darko. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for giving me some of your Sunday afternoon. How are you doing, my friend? Breakfast? Oh, the internet memes, my man. My internet memes. Do I need to throw shit at those bats, or...? Was he about to spit a fireball at me? Oh, What a shot! Right, is there anything else hidden around here? I'm looking over corners for those little rocks that seem to appear out of nowhere. Well, they don't appear out of nowhere, they're kind of always there, but normally hidden in some nook or cranny. No, that's enough of that. Right, okay, I think I've got everything from around here. You kind of got to trick enemies in this game by turning away from them. Darker says, doing very well. Getting the Christmas decks out. Christmas decks? Deck? Oh, I feel like I'm missing something here. Girl Rosebud, hello. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for giving me some of your Sunday morning. How are you doing, my friend? Never change, killer. Happiness. Darius is night off from work. Fabulous day for us ahead. Ooh, what you got planned? Akila says, I want to die. Oh, no. Hopefully nothing too serious is causing that, that train of thought. Alright, now, is that going to snap when I touch it? I think it will. Alright, imagine it would have snapped and I wouldn't have been able to get this antidote and health potion. Which leads me to believe that I'm about to get spidered the shit out of. Dark Oak, Sundays for you, killer. Sundays, man! There we go. We'll just let it drop me. Oh, spiders! They're gonna come and kill me.
Webs look thick. I hope my sword can cut them.
Now, these small spiders are okay. I think the ones I'm scared of are actually little green ones. Because green ones can poison you. Which is nasty. Which is a... So many little spiders, get away from me. Taking like little pissy on damage. Kill it. Well, actually, I just woke up. Alright, I'm opening all these because I do actually need to kill every enemy in the game to get maximum courage points. So, don't let the green one hit me. Can't even see the damn thing. There we go. Oof. Green one bites you, you're poisoned. I mean, the poison doesn't last so long, but it's kind of something you need to be aware of. Like, it just depletes a bit of your health over time. Like, eventually the poison does wear off, so you don't need to worry about it so much. Oh god, this is a bloody maze, and I don't know what the correct way is. Because I actually don't want to go the correct way. I want to go the way where I'm going to... Right, through that big dot, that's definitely the correct way. I want to explore everywhere so I can get all the courage points and coins first. Right, so I don't think I went this way, did I? Oh god, it hit me but it didn't poison me, thank the lord. Okay, let me just open up the web next to the door as well, in case that spawns any more mini spiders.
I have to find another way around.
I mean, oh god, these spiders running around in circles. Okay, I think that's everything in here dealt with. I think, looks to be the case. And there's only one way I can go, which is up this web here. Right, we went up that way. Let's go through this tunnel, see if it leads me to a dead end or something. There we go. Jesus, he took a lot of health out of me. And perhaps I get it all back through the mushrooms. Yeah, the bigger spiders are a bit more dangerous than the younger, than the smaller counterparts, as you might imagine. I want to get over there. Oh, that's the way I came in, isn't it? Yeah, I jumped down from a platform at the top, and that's the way I came in, so I don't need to go that direction. There we go. Right, now I'm going the right way. Do I get a safe station at any point? Shit, tons of damn spiders down here. Not a good level if you've got arachnophobia. So darting around that gets people, I think. In fact, though, a lot of people say, like, oh, people are... house spiders are more scary because they dart around a lot. Tarantulas aren't so bad because they're... aren't so bad because they're big and hairy. I've seen videos of tarantulas, man. They're quick. Put your hand anywhere near them, I'm gonna eat you. I'm gonna bite you. Quick when they want to be.
A dwarf? Hello, I'm Bilbo Baggins, at your service.
I am Balfour of the Iron Hills. I am grateful for your service, but freeing me would take the service of 100 dwarves. 1,000 elves.
Or one burglar.
Very well.
Go down into Speechcraft 100.
A large gate. Bribe Ugslap the guard and he'll open it. When you get through that gate, climb up to the jail. That's where they take me when I finish my work on the mining contraptions. Free me, and I will help you escape.
No pressure then, eh? Anything around here? Alright, now we're smashing boxes. Cool. Now this is getting a bit nervous because I'm not sure what boxes I can and can't smash. I just need to remember to keep an eye out open for them. Okay, we can't smash that. Just every box I see, I'm going to take a swing at.
That noise? Goblins!
That's okay, we know we can't kill those goblins handily enough. Unless there's a rule that I can't be spotted. There you go. I can deal with goblins. Gets half his health just taken off of him. Alright, anything else around here? Nope. Just making sure there's not gonna pop out of here. Nope. Cool. That'd be unfortunate if I just left one of those guys by not actually seeing him. Oh god, this place is huge. Oh, I'm gonna miss so much in here. How the hell? Oh dear. Well, shall we begin?
That must be the gate I need.
Kai says, geez, weren't lying about big levels. Yeah, man. But just keep getting bigger and, bigger. Just wait till we get to Erebor. Jesus, that level's massive.
What an odd looking contraption.
Odd looking contraption? Right, what way do I want to go first? Alright, well this led me to a health potion, which is actually useful. Actually, I'll take one now. Oh no, I've got 15 potions I can get. I'll hold off then. I'm kind of waiting until I've got like a full set of health potions. Yeah, I'll take a health potion now. So those guys hit like freight trains apparently. There we go. Yeah, I think if I didn't take a health potion there, I would have died. So that's what they're there for at the end of the day. So I'll use them. Alright, any boxes I can smash? No. Yeah, I think I've got everything around here. Now do I want it? Whoa, don't you throw bombs at me. At least I killed him. If I could do any more. Right, I did leave some gems over there. I think I need to pull a lever to extend the drawbridge here by the looks. Keep that one in mind. I don't know what way I want to go. There's so many branching paths here. Oh, there's a chest deep with poison in it by the looks. Oh no. I think that just gets me back up to the start, doesn't it? And just see if I can jump on. Yeah, this just takes me back up to the start. Don't need to worry about doing this. Right, I want to head my way. This is a smallish area, so I'll head in this direction. Okay, handling it so far so good. I mean, it looks really big from the outset, but for now it seems that it is kind of linear. Like we're getting one or two branching paths per little hub area, so it's not so intimidating once you start getting into it. What the hell is this guy doing here? This guy just, I don't know why he decided to follow me down here, but I guess he just kind of did. Right, well, it's a weird place to have a save point, actually. Excuse me. I guess one of them, oh, I guess it must have been him over there. One of them from another area was to saw me. Okay, let's head in this direction, then. It seems to be a promising direction to go. There we go. There's our drawbridge. And a goblin come to kill me, apparently. There we go. Oh no, one more. God, he's tough, isn't he? He's a tough boy to kill. But the thing is with those guys that I've got to worry about is they have a shield which essentially blocks all your attacks, so you always want to lead with the slam attack with those guys, because that breaks their shield, so they can't use it as a weapon against you. Right, let me go and kill these guys first. There's another one over there, so I don't need to worry about him for the moment. Just get these things up here. What is this thing? Freeze rocks. Do I want to use freeze rocks? I guess it just holds me in place so I can sort of thin out a group if it... So instead of them all attacking me at once, I can kind of just throw a freeze rock at some and it'll slow them down. Okay. Okay. Oh, and it respawns as well. Thank the Lord. Right. Is the game telling me I can't make that jump using a... a long pole vault. I don't think I can. I'm not going to chance it just yet until I get a save station. Oh, which we have. Perfect. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to save, then I'll try pole vaulting. I'm 90% sure I'm going to fall to my death, but just in case that is the intended way the game wants me to get over there, I don't want to miss it. No, actually... What I should do is I should open the chest, then save. Just in case a chest kills me. There we go. Right, I'll just have one more quick save. See, I think I've got to go up around... No, I'm just going to go up around these water wheels. That has to be the correct way, right? Right? Answers on the postcard, please. And that's why we save, guys, because I hop off of platforms like a plum. It wouldn't be a taper stream without a blunder like that, would it? Right, and I'll just be patient. I'll just stay on this until we go around and get that those courage points. Actually, we're nearly close to our next level, our next health point. Right, now, do I want to go this way? I think I want to go down the bottom path first, you know. Come on, camera, play ball with me. Oof. Jesus. There you go. I'll take the fall damage on that one just to make it. Oh no! Oh no! Fuck you, game! Screw you! What? You can't do that! What? That's so unfair! That's just bloody pointless! That is troll! That is troll! That is nothing but trolling! That's not about skill or difficulty. Guy, this pear. So delicious. Now I thought I'd do that bloody chest again, man. Frustrating. Frustration. I hate games like this. You can be perfect on a run and then it'll just screw you over anyway. There we go. Right, take the fall damage again. Oh, I didn't take fall damage that time. Look, it looks different, I will admit, but that's... That is a dick move, putting that there. And then putting a golden chest at the end of it. Fuck you, game. And it poisons you as well, brilliant. I'm gonna hold off using an antidote until I get to the very bottom of my health. No, I'm gonna have to do it. There we go. Please don't die on the way back up there, Tapers. That was a bit of a pain to deal with. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, my God. Screw this section, man. Screw this section to hell. Everything's going to kill me here. Dago says platforming the PS2 era was a nightmare. Yeah, tell me about it, man. They didn't know what a camera was back in the day, evidently. Like, we're gonna switch you mid-jump from a cinematic camera. Right, is there a save station up here? God, you're more difficult than your other friend, which was actually a soldier. Now, I'm looking for a bloody save point here, which is easy to get to.
How am I supposed to lower this bridge? Now, those barrels might be useful.
Alright, forgive me while I go around this route. I'm trying to find a way where I get to an easier save point. What does this do? Alt F4 to save, Mr. Tapers. Okay, I'm just gonna have to go back and do that section again. I think that's all there is to it. It's just really, it's just an insanely difficult spike of a section. In fact, I know exactly how I'm gonna handle this. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go down, get the chest. Then I'm gonna go up in this direction. Let me get this chest first, actually. It's okay, this happens with old games like this. There you go. Like, sometimes it's just a little bit difficult. There we go. Let's just use an antidote straight away so I don't burn health. Right, okay. What I'm going to do... I'm not going to bother trying to do anything clever while the camera's being funny. Or do I need to? I want to get on that platform up there, but I need... The thing is, I need to get back up to where that water wheel is. And the camera's so dodgy, it's sort of like a game of chance with the jump. Right, there's one. I think it's this one that killed me. Oh no. Can I get on this? Fuck. Do you see what I mean about the camera though? It's just so strange. Like, I hate how it switches from being cinematic to third person view on the tail cam. Like, out of my control. Don't worry guys, we'll do this eventually. This is the rest of the stream now! Get him his goddamn golden chest! And when we do it, that save is gonna be so glorious. Right, pointless and unnecessary. Pointless and unnecessary. Focus, Tapers. There we go. The thing that bugs me is this is like one of the most difficult chests in the game. I'm having to keep bloody do it. Fuck you. There we go. Right, okay. Take five. Camera. Left, right, what were you going? Right, this is what I'm doing. I'm going to the save point from here. Ha-ha! Game thinks it can outsmart me. Great, we don't have to do it ever again. Good way, we did it! I always do things the hard way, don't I? What a plum. Imagine if a game just froze and crashed there. Right. Nope, you're doing it again, boy! Please, no. No more. Right, I want to go this way, because I think there's some... Quitch Point was in a dodgy place. Right, yeah, but... How do I get to that thing? I assume I thought I'd drop down from above and then work my way back around, right? I assume. You know what they say about assuming? I think. It really expects me to drop down from above? You're kidding. If I mistime that, it's instant death. Better be a bloody save point up there. Well, we did that fight a little bit more cleanly. Okay, I think we're getting back into Mojo. How do I get up there, though? The whole of a cavern up there. It looks like I've got to go on the minecarts.
How am I supposed to?
You don't know what we can't find. But you go meet me and the girl on a magic minecart ride. Okay, so there's pressure plates around here. I'll worry about that later, because I know that's the way we've got to go. Please tell me I shouldn't have already been in that direction. I don't think so. I don't really know about. I can hear another one. No, maybe that's just at the top of here. Top here. Well, Bilbo's looking at something. Oh, they're up there, are they? I think we'll be up there eventually. See, this is the thing with this level. It's like all over the damn place. Alright, so I know I need to lift this up so I can open my side of a bridge. And I think I need to blow that guy's face off with a stone. Oh, whack him in the head with a whack him in the head with a stone and it'll kill him anyway. I swear to my bloody lord. Look, 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 I'm seeing a courage gem down there. I think I need to go back and get that, you know. Like, can you see that little green gem there? I don't know where I've been. Oh, no, 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 I don't, actually. I've not been on that side yet. I've been where that save platform is in the middle of the screen. All the way to the left. And all the way around here. What a maze. Do I need something explosive to open this up? That obviously looks like I need to open it up. I think I need an explosive. I think. I don't know if it respawned from those, though. I'd like to think that it would have respawned, but it hasn't. Alright, more of these bloody tentacle monster things. What are we even doing here? I swear to God, these guys have no business doing that much damage, but they do. Right, have I missed any chests? Oh, it makes me nervous. I feel like I've just missed a million things. I saw a pink jet. I saw a pink courage point there. Let's head up in this direction, then. Should I take a potion before I try and crack this chest? Oh no, I've got some mushrooms. But yeah, no pressure game! Bloody game wing.
How far back am I gonna go now?
Oh no! Oh boy. Shut it! Stupid tentacle worm thing. Oh boy, I keep making me sloppy mistakes, like just running off the edge like an idiot. It's okay, it wasn't so far back. Do I have to deal with Mr. Goblin again, though? This is an annoying thing, like, from this angle, you've got no sense of depth perception.
Get it! Take his head!
All you gotta do with these guys is just beat them. They'll think they're being clever, but you just kill them anyway. Right, don't walk off the edge this time, Tapers. It's not good for your health. Not conducive to a lengthy lifetime. Right, and we know how this chest works. Oh, but, someone deal with it. If no one deals with it, I'll have to deal with it. I nearly did the same thing again, you know. Oof. There we go. Huh. Right, I'll deal with this. There's a button here that I know. No, get away. There's a button here somewhere where I can deal with this. Right? Yep, man. Be gone, Satan! Bloody hell, the stones just deal so much damage. Okay, well, I've dealt with everything in this place, so... let's move on to the next area. I think we can... Oh, shit, there's two of them.
Get it! Take his head!
You thought you were being a slick demolitionist. You was not.
I do see one up there, though.
Go before he starts throwing bombs at me.
Right, okay. Is there's some chest that we can break over here, or some boxes.
Come on, Bilbo.
There you go.
Oh, come on, man. There we go.
burning for antidotes, man. I really need to stop doing that. Alright, what is this guy guarding up here, though? Please tell me I can actually get up there and get that courage point. What? I have to be able to get up there and get the courage point, right? There we go. I was gonna say, I was losing my mind for a moment there. Oh, that was a bit slick. That was slick. I gotta be honest with myself. That was good. Good shit. Right, okay. How are we doing? I'm not gonna say we're flying through this because absolutely not. We know how many. What was it? 3,000 courage points in here. We've got so much more to do. So much more to do. How are we doing? 420 out of 1,000 silver pennies. Over 3,000 courage points. And we're doing alright on the chest. So, what I'm gonna do is, because I'm pretty much out of time for this stream today anyway, I'm gonna end it here. And then next time, we're gonna go down there, speak to that goblin, and then continue on trying to kill everything in here and get all the courage points. So, thanks for watching, guys. You've got no idea how much I appreciate your precious time coming to watch me bumble through some of these retro video games. Next time we play The Hobbit will be next Sunday. I don't think it's a race weekend. Let me just double check. But I've done a lot of double headers this year because of, obviously, current conditions in the world. I'll just double check for us. If not, it will be business as usual. I say business as usual. It's been more often not business as usual. It is going to be... We've just done the Turkish Grand Prix, so I don't know why it's telling me that's the next one. 29th of November, which I don't think is next week. I'm not very good at math, but I don't think 15 plus 7 is... Nope, okay, so next week is where we're going to be playing The Hobbit on Sunday at 10 o'clock in the morning UK time. But the next stream from me is going to be tomorrow night at 7 o'clock in the evening UK time, where we'll be playing a bit of Skyrim. So hopefully you tune in then. And again, thank you very much for watching. We're going to find out who we're going to go raid. I don't know. I think some of the dope dude might be streaming. It is a Sunday afternoon after all. Who do we have? No one's really streaming at the moment. I wonder if there's anyone streaming in the retro category. I don't know. The first person I've come across is this Duchess. Let's see. Right, Duchess Weaves, who is streaming some... I mean, it says retro. I don't really know what game this is. Looks like Jack and Daxter. I think. So, yeah, go give it a watch, give it some love, and I'll see you all in the next stream.